motor went off to the left-hand side of the track, drove along the high friction tarmac, and then rejoined when there was a gap in the curve.